I'm not gonna quit. Turn out this.
How's it going, YouTube? K-Twitch here, coming at you with another Pokemon video. At my local park today, and really does not look like there is crap. Sucks. But I'll keep walking around. Kind of just want to hatch eggs today. Something good pops up, and something good pops up. Hopefully something good pops up. I'll probably be having another video come out soon. A little hobby that I've been doing. We'll see how it goes. If I get anything in that, then yeah, I'll probably do it, but we'll see. Oh man, there's not crap here. Whoa, the extent of the Pokestops. So many. I don't know what I'm going to do with myself. I miss Salem. Whew. That kind of sucks doing this alone, too. Previous videos, had my cousin Danny with me. Made it a lot more fun having somebody to bullshit with. But I'm on my own. There's nothing. Really is crap. I'm gonna have to set up a couple lures. I'm gonna get up here. Wonder if I have an incense. Oh, we got an incense. Put that up. Start catching Pokemon with that. I thought I missed that. Oh, what? Son of a bitch. Catch it. Stay in there. Please. We go for a great ball. Yay. Stand. Woo! Turn you into candy. A pony and a drowsy nearby. Stupid bugs. I'm gonna put a Pokemon in this gym. just for posterity's sake. Well, it's got an open spot. Continue to walk around. Looking battle this. Sparky. Come on. Come on. There we go. Got it. 91. Yeah, I'm almost there. Okay, this is helpful. I need geodudes. Stay. Stay. Thank you. Okay, PG, stay. Bash your face in the book. run away. Why you no love? Catch it. What? So. Look. Stay. Please? Thank you. Gotta pull the stuff from the rivers. Nice. Let's walk back towards the... That was horrible. Okay. There you go. Why? Gotta walk to the other one. Yep. Nice. Oh, I know. There's nobody here. How freaking I set up these lures because, oh, there's a Pikachu somewhere. Okay. I'm going to catch Pikachu real quick. I saw it over there. Yeah, I hatched one a while ago. Right now, I'm working on hatching a 10K egg and 5K and two 2Ks. Yeah, they got rid of PokeVision. Were you using that? Oh, dude. Oh, no. Well, I was using it, and there's one night, there's like a Magmar and Electabuzz clear over there in like the subdivision. I'm like, you know, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm not going to go sit in front of somebody's house.
Well, I found him. I tracked him down after about an hour. He was using the
subdivision.
The
oh.
Yeah, it was worth it. I know. I was tracking a Charizard over to Dad's house up by Micron.
Dang, man.
Didn't find him. Got him a Champ and a Hippo Champ.
Yeah, I went to Salem, Oregon, last weekend. Dude, I caught so much crap. Like, where is
it? I got Tentacruel.
I caught like 4 pincers in one day. The Dodrio, Gloom, Weeping Bell.
Nice, I got a Weeping Bell.
Got the Nidorino, got the Electabuzz, Clefairy, caught a bunch of Psyducks and Electrocute, or Executes, Slowpokes.
Yeah, many Slowpokes.
Friggin', Oh, there's slow pokes everywhere over there.
Yeah, that's what a buddy of mine, he went up to Seattle.
Mm.
And he found a Dragonite in the park up there.
Nice. Yeah, I caught a Dratini. Well, that's about it. Well, two Dratinis. One of them was like only level 12. I screwed up throwing it back.
My Lapras is my pride and joy.
Nice. Oh, yeah. Growlithe just popped up on the floor.
Yeah. In search of my Charizard, I found him.
Nice.
The champ. Yeah, it was pretty successful. I was pretty excited. I just caught this guy on the other side of the tracks over there.
Yeah. Nice. We'll have to walk around that way. Well, I think, like, the tracking doesn't pick up everything that's around sometimes.
Well, the way that I was using the tracking to find that Lickitung is I just walk. And whenever he would go away from my nearby, I'd turn around. And go back the other direction.
Yeah, that's what we would do when I was in Salem.
Yeah, I just narrowed it down. The next update is supposedly going to fix that.
Yeah.
Because I was reading about it, and one of the things that they're going to do is they're going to have that box is going to be divided in half.
They're going to have the nearby where it's what Pokestop is next to.
Exactly. And then the spotted. Yeah. So they're doing the best they can.
Yeah, they're just doing good. They're also going to put trading in the next patch. I haven't played Dungeons & Dragons for a while. I used to play the tabletop.
Yeah.
Dude, it was freaking, like, one of my buddies got me into it because he played all the time. He was my next door neighbor. I was like, well, you've only got a couple people. You want to come play? Well, what are you talking about? Dungeons & Dragons? Yeah, me. You know, the fucking nerd thing, man. What the fuck? I started playing it. I was like, okay, I can get into this.
Yeah,
I can get into this. Friggin', my first character was a paladin.
Okay.
Friggin' had the most awesome catchphrase ever. It was, we went to this tavern in some town. And I was like, well, I'm gonna go find me some wenches. So the DM, my buddy, he's like, you're lawful good. I'm gonna have to smite you if you do that. I was like, I never took a vow to sell with a secret. I'm not no nun. You too, huh? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Nice. Well, I think the Pikachu disappeared. Cool tactic. That's a pretty cool crap. Apparently I need to go some other places. He caught a resurgent for a Charizard, caught him a champ. That's pretty cool. He's got an 1800 Lapras. Just like beat the crap out of anything I've got.